Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins, where we just saw a freaking archdemon, and now we gotta freaking carry on and see where this is gonna lead us. Enemy. A running enemy. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, are those dwarves? Oh my gosh. Did they think we fight for Bronca? Bro, I gotta fix Shale. I think he keeps putting Stoneheart on. Shoot. That's what I should have done. That doesn't give him anything else to do, really. Run in there. Oh, it's Legion! Okay!
On it. Let's get started. Right, on it. Let's get started. This should be easy enough.
I'm really trying hard, but I can't seem to hit anything.
Let's get started.
Victory is mine!
Okay, let me try. Yeah. Oh. Oh, okay, that was easy. Alright then. What do you. Oh, are you guys protecting this Paragon thing? Oh, there's more coming. Oh, hello. There's a bunch spawning in over there.
You cannot win.
I'm kind of hoping that I'm not gonna catch these guys behind me in it. You know what I mean? I got your stuff. I got.
It speaks.
Sorry. Never mind. Get off. Lyrium potions. Excellent. Thank you. If I wasn't a mage, I would be so mad right now. Yo, guy. Cardal.
Atrasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the
You've
Deep
Roads. You've never seen an elf? Or a Grey Warden. You know I'm a Grey Warden?
I recognize a fighter of dark spawn. It marks you. It's why we in the Legion of the Dead abandon our lives so we can face them without fear. It's a sacrifice I understand Grey Wardens are familiar with.
It's true.
What do you want here, Warden?
I'm Drathara, and I am looking for allies.
It's an odd tactic, recruiting from the front line. The Darkspawn pitched their camps in our tunnels between your blights, you know.
I know.
Give me a dwarven reason to look topside.
I need to find Paragon Bronca.
Who put this dull idea in your head? We got other things to worry about in Orzammar. Ah, now I see. The Deep Lords in the Assembly can't make up their minds,
you know?
So the Pretenders need added influence. I get that right?
That's about it. You have anything useful to add?
Warden, you've got your work cut out for you. Paragon Branka is dead. Whoa. Everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill
everything. Oh, so you
everything.
Don't know that. Why hold back?
I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no
orders. I thought you didn't have orders.
I won't take fool's gold from a pretender. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead.
Tell me more about the Legion of the Dead.
We die in the eyes of our brothers so we can fight without fear. It offers redemption for the promise of the greatest sacrifice. That's all you need to know. To say more invites judgment. Or worse, imitation.
Yeah. The Wardens, I think, are very, very similar. Ever heard of the Anvil of the Void?
Like dusters, I've heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the Anvil. And Endless Lyrium.
Hey, nice, nice. That seems like stupid to say, because the thing is like, they fight Darkspawn on a daily basis. Like, it's like, it doesn't matter to them whether or not there's an actual blight. Like, there's Darkspawn no matter what, you know? So, I sympathize with the dwarves. Okay.
Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. But they are always here, always pushing. Your nightmare is my every day. Our resolve gives you a rest between blights. A surge on the surface would give us a break. When the time comes, I'll care for a good dwarven reason. Sod the rest.
Okay. Bye. Or should I say I'm leaving?
Let us know if you find any paragons. You're as likely to find a dozen as one. And Warden, watch yourself. Drunks make poor allies.
Got him real good that
Indeed.
Time.
Indeed. Who's this? It's the first girl I've seen that is recognizable as a girl... dwarf, you know what I mean? Was it History of Orzammar? Chapter 2. We were losing a war with the Darkspawn slowly, a few men at a time, but losing all the same. The warrior class was dwindling with each generation as more able-bodied men perished in their prime without fathering sons. With each generation, more of the Deep Road had to be sealed, more tigs lost forever. The kings of Orzammar watched and wondered how long it would be until nothing remained of our people but the memories. And then Paragon Carradine arose from the Smith Cast with a new weapon, golems. Giant soldiers of living stone and metal, each one was an army. With the Paragon's golems, we began to retake the lands we had lost. For a while, there was hope that victory, final victory, was coming. But at the height of the war... Paragon Carradine disappeared, and with him the means to make golems. Several forays were made into the Deep Roads to search for the Paragon, but nothing was ever found. Over time, the golems we had were damaged beyond repair, and we began to slide, our slide, once again towards extinction. Well, I don't know who you are, Paragon lady. It looks like they're I guess they're just defending this side, but... Oh, look, there's like another tiger right here, or something. I assume we've cleared this bridge out. But I'll be dang, there's so much Darkspawn. Oh wait, I need to fix Shale's tactics for some reason. I don't know what happened. Oh, that's right, I switched it. Okay. But why? I guess Stone Roar. Blah, 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 blah. I guess that's okay for now. Or I'll have to check again in a bit. Oh, serious.
As you wish.
Just so many. suppose I should keep an eye on my health. If I can get some before somebody dies. Do you have anything for me? Nope. Do you? Yes. Money? Okay. Hard to tell with lightning. It's like,
Darkspawn.
I knew it, but if I say, I was like, I should save. Alright. Whoa! With a propulsion right there. Let me do some prep work. I actually am gonna switch to so my spells are faster. Come on! Come on over! Ah! Still not done with that one yet.
On it.
Oh boy, you're gonna throw that at me, aren't you? Oh, okay. You're gonna run now, aren't you?
Fall.
I need to put down a glyph of warding. Where are my palsies? Where are you guys at? Oh, you're way over there. There's no. Okay, well then Morgan and I get to use it. Okay, oh, don't worry about it. We're just gonna take down a freak. Oh, ogre, lightning. That was stupid. Shoot. Oh, no. That's not gonna be useless, but I can just do it anyway.
On it.
Oh, please give it back. Oh, boy. And he resisted it. Of course he did. Of course he did. Of course he did. But he's almost dead.
As you wish.
Cold seemed to work really well. Life train.
This should be easy enough.
Oh my gosh, Morgan and I just defeated an ogre. Okay. You guys are just... Where's my glyph of warding? Okay, it's not... I no longer have it. So... Okay, can I...
On it.
There we go. Okay. Yeah, you guys work on that side, and Morgan and I will work on this side, I guess.
Let's get started.
Magic doing really well. Ice is working really well against these guys, so that's good.
Let's get started.
Good.
Excellent!
Okay. 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 Save. Ugh. Yeah, there's no sense for what they were saying. They're like, we haven't moved our line. It's like, well, yeah, like this, you don't move the line up when you've got a semi-decent area to defend. On the dwarves' unknown burden. The blight is building, though it is years from being named on the, by the surface, but the memories know the signs. The Legion has lost Bonamar. That's what it's called. That was what it's called. The Legion stayed here. This was the Legion's place. Though in truth, it was lost to the living long ago. The spawn are moving freely and have numbers even the memories haven't seen. They will surge, release, we will fortify and follow. That is the way and will always be so. Until we fall and the surface wonders what has changed. The stone heard a commentary on the role of years by Shaper Urden. Okay. Is that what this... Was this called Stal of the Nagat or whatever? Fractured stone... This is what the Deep Roads is supposed to look like to me. Like, it's not, like, super dark, but, like, look at that. Like, so ominous looking, and, like, you can still see where, like, eons and millennia ago that there were beautiful halls here, but they've now been, you know, decimated by time and the Darkspawn. Like, this is massive. Like, outside, you're like, ya-la-di-da. Oh, hey, what are you doing over here?
Well, Grey Warden, I'll give you credit for backbone. You've dug a line through the spawn. Still no sense in your head, but you've got skill.
Grey Wardens don't have sense. Okay.
Good luck, Grey Warden.
And you, Cardall. We're serious. Legion needs all the luck they can get. I don't know if what I'm doing will make a difference overall for them, but I could hope. What's this? Can I go in there? So is this the only way in? Is this door not the way in? I thought it was. Oh, it's not. What's it called on the map? Gates of Bonamar. Bonamar. Okay, so the gates... Oh, yeah, it's, I saw it on the map as I was closing it. They're sealed. Even though they're not, they're kind of... Whoa! Did I see something? I saw something glittering. Greenstone. Why do you guys have pretty things? I need useful things. Useful things! I'm, like, really nervous now. Like, earlier it was just a big maze, and now I've, like, found a way, but it's kind of terrifying. And it definitely looks like the deep roads now. Oh, thanks, game. I appreciate it. I'm just waiting to get jumped. I knew it! Every time there's a thing that I can, like, pick up, there's, like, dudes. It never fails.
This should be easy enough.
Wow, he's got, like, ice all up in him, though.
This should be easy enough.
Die.
This should be easy enough. Let's get started. On it.
Okay, there's like tons of dudes back there though. Holy crap, Morgan got caught up in the middle. Let me actually... Hold up, friends. Hold up. Oh good, I didn't catch him in it. Yay!
As you wish. Right. On it. This should be easy.
Nice.
On it.
Oh, and then Shale stunned him on top of it.
On it. As you wish. This should be easy.
That stunning ability is quite nice.
Let's get started.
Nuts and bolts.
Nuts and bolts.
Let's make this quick, shall we?
Yes. Make it quick. So I was thinking, I was like, okay, so this is like a role-playing game, right? So your character doesn't talk as much, and that's why. So you can do that. And I was just trying to think of kind of what Durthara was thinking about, because you don't really get to see her very often. It's very rarely in cutscenes do you kind of get to see her make, like, a facial expression. And I was like, if I was her, you know, Durthara's Durthara, like, what would she be thinking right now in the deep roads? Like, we don't have Alistair here with us, which might have been interesting, because I didn't know we were going to encounter the Archdemon. But we've got Morgan here, who's, like, kicking butt all the time. She's a really good, like, femme fatale person to have with you. Like, she just kicks butt. We have Ogryn, who we don't really know very well, but who we kind of sympathize with. He seems to have had a pretty rough lot, and basically just doesn't really care. It seems like he doesn't really care if he lives or dies at this point. He just wants to go find Bronca. So it's kind of like, eh, like, we can't do a foolhardy mission like that, but we need to find Bronca to get the treaties active with the dwarves for the Grey Wardens. And we've got Shale here, who we know, who Durthara knows, that something's been going down with these golems that's not good. And so it's just like, she's got probably so much going on in her head right now, but then we've also just seen the Archdemon, and so, like, your blood is boiling. And I have to imagine that, as far as I can tell, the Grey Wardens can actually hear the singing, and the closer you get, the more you can hear it. And seeing the Archdemon and seeing that much Darkspawn, the Darkspawn blood in her must have been singing, like, that sickly sweet singing, you know? And so that has to be, like, really, like, setting your teeth on edge, you know what I mean? Oh, disturbed Bronto. Cool. Yeah, guys, don't worry about it. I'll just aggro everyone. Don't even worry about it.
On it.
Yep, okay, I just aggroed the Bronto also. Alright, let's wait, and let's see if this will work. Got him! Yay! Oh, god. We'll put it right here.
On it.
Okay, and then...
Ha
You're getting sloppy. I actually meant to aim for the Bronto, but that's okay.
As you wish. This should be easy enough.
Come on, Morgan, stand over here. Oh my gosh, a shriek! A shriek just spawned on top of me!
Let's get started.
Oh, dang. There better not be more. Oh my gosh. And they're like all over here now, of course. I can't use the glyph of paralysis yet.
On it. Right.
Oh, crap. Okay. I have nothing. Ow. Come on, I'm supposed to take the potion. Come on. Okay.
Come, you can do better than that.
Hey, you.
On it.
Yeah, you better trigger that trap, and I'm gonna sit on top of you, and I'm gonna, cause I see your friend behind you, and I'm gonna do that.
This should be easy enough.
And I'm hoping that the archer, that I am actually targeting the moving archer. Oh, how did Morrigan get that? Freaking, I don't know. I was trying to target this guy, but it didn't work out, I guess. Yes. There's somebody...
Run in fear.
Who is behind us? Oh, you! Oh, a bunch of dudes. Okay, hopefully...
Right.
Run while you can!
On it.
Come on.
Right.
Okay. Come on! Yeah, you stunned one of them.
Right, this should be.
Come on, Morgan, take a potion.
As you wish.
You need to. Oh, Genlock emissary.
Let's get started. This should be.
Yes.
Time for a little cleanup.
Give me that tone of voice. I'm trying to save you.
As you wish.
Oh, didn't work. Couldn't save her. Oh, don't you dare die on me.
Show me what you've got.
On it, right.
Come on.
As you wish.
Okay, got rid of that one at least.
On it, as you wish. Right.
Woo, okay. Woo. Oh. Whoa, what was that? Wait, what? I wasn't paying attention. What was it? Scale glove. Nope. Was it a piece of what was it? I swear it was What was it? It was like a thing. Was it a mall? No, I swear it was not. I'm gonna get rid of them all. Chevalier boots. I have two? Oh, is that one? Was that? I think it was this one. Yeah, I'll toss that one. Should have stopped by. I forgot to stop by the dang nab place and the chest. Save the game. I forgot to stop by the chest and drop stuff off. But I guess now that we found the deep trenches, I could technically fly back here if I wanted to. But I would I don't know if I think I would actually. Can I get to a world travel point outside of here? There's a sarcophagus, a couple of sarcophagi. Just this shut up, okay? Just go away, and you just shut up.
Let's get started.
Ice stab seems to be doing a whole lot of damage to him.
This should be easy.
I'm just gonna keep hitting him
on it
with the ice. Okay, done? Done. Gal dang, where are we going? I don't even know. Oh, maybe I should play around outside then for a minute. Where are we? I mean, okay, this is the deep trenches. Legion of the Dead stayed here. And it's been overrun by Darkspawn for a very, very long time. Well, it looks like I can't go over there. Yeah. Oh, hello. Ooh, it's just lava down there. No Darkspawn, just lava. So, what's over here, then? I mean, I kind of expect to see the taint a little more. Like, stuff being all really gross. You know what I mean? Ow, my face is itchy. Okay, let's... I don't know. Probably something gonna try and kill me.
More foul dogs.
I know it. Nope, nope. That's not what I meant to do. Actually, have I been caught? I think, yeah, I was caught by something. Get me out of the way! Okay. Thank you, Aubryn. On the shapers. Shapers? Where are you at? Oh, God. I don't even know. It's like on the shapers, updated, and I'm like, okay, well, and there's no way to tell. There's no way to tell. Unless it's like, right there. Oh, okay. So in here, then somewhere. Shaper's Life. Oh, so this is what's been updating. Oh, boy. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Only then will the blessing. History is more than the comings and going. Shaper must walk away. Okay. Okay. Old path. Okay. I know the Descent DLC, there's a Shaper who goes with the Legion of the Dead. And she's basically dead to her family, but I know her father writes her a letter and wants her to come back home, but I guess they have to have Shapers go with the Legion of the Dead. So that way, there is someone to remember their deeds, you know? Wow, I have like 3 Silverite battle axes. Wow, I have like a bunch of stuff. Oh my gosh, it's a Dalek! It's a desecrated paragon, I think? Holy crap, these sarcophagi are... I don't want you, but I wouldn't mind selling you. Is this better than what you've got on currently, Bucko? I have the armor of diligence on you. Which is good. Oh, freaking, we're full. Haha. Oh. Oh, it's a medium armor. I didn't realize. We're screwed. Good thing you had money. I should probably run all the way back. I really don't want to do that. Wait, is that... That was it in there, right? Yeah, just that little room. And then we have... Oh, was that room over there? Was that a dead end as well? I thought maybe it wasn't. Or no, was it? I don't know, let's go look. Where am I going? I thought it was gonna keep going, but maybe I was just looking at it weird. I don't know if this would have triggered automatically or if it triggered because I got too close. Yes, thank you! I guess I gotta kind of wait for a second and then hit the button and it'll go there. The wars continue in the depths and the border tigers are lost. It fortifies. Surface was not breezed. There was no great archdom behind them. No blight was declared. No rallying cry was given. The warden slumbered. The first line of defense, unacknowledged for centuries, weakens. It does amaze me why we don't help them out more. Wow, is that like... I mean, it looks kind of like the Grey Warden helm in Inquisition, but it's got Lyrium in it. Or it must just be a Legion of the Dead one, but... Wow, that's really cool looking. They've been left alone. They're almost pristine looking. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ice arrow? Okay, I have room for ice arrows, apparently. Maybe I should just come back, you know? Oh, I need that, though. I need a dagger. For my... I want that! 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 I don't want that. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Swap weapon set. Let's give you a battle axe, or, I mean, it really doesn't matter, does it? We give you the dwarven war axe. Okay. I will... Whoa. I'm getting a lot of that from those guys. Oh, let's, I know there were... Yeah, we'll, destroy that and destroy that. Okay. Dagger and the boots. The dead cased. Oh, I pressed it too quickly. Is that in the codex? Oh, god. Quest related. Friends, we've argued long, but I propose a different direction. It is not unprecedented that one of our number should end up in the Legion of the Dead. The memories attest this and bewildering falls from grace. Only his choice to volunteer has propelled this beyond mere scandal. The question we must ask is a service. Legion has always seemed the last hope for redemption. If a noble joins their number by choice, no less, this can only do good things for enrollment. And we sacrifice only one foolish member, the last of a troublesome house. His reforms are better shouted at the darkspawn than in these halls. I say let him go. This is the writ that was passed, Darius. I hope you can live with your decision because you're lost to it now. From assembly minutes regarding the Legion of the Dead. Addendum unknown. Eh? Ugh. Okay. I assume that has something to do with the boots I just picked up. These boots leave tracks that do not hint a direction, a feature meant to affect the wearer, not a pursuer. There is no backward or forward, there is only now in the heroic debt that is owed. When equipped with the Legion armor and gloves, the character gains a bonus to damage and constitution. Wow. He doesn't have enough strength yet. Okay. Where's your stats at, Bucko? I was going the wrong way. Oh, I need to fix you. Wow, your strength is low. It's gonna be a while. Jeez. Let's see. Okay, you need a thing. And I think... Oh, man, you need a couple. Sorry, Morrigan.
Yes?
Okay. Perfect. We are perfect. What was this having in it? Right. Can I? I can. Now, like, I need it, but it's nice. Oh, right, and I wanted to actually give myself the dagger. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. I can't use the dagger? Oh, shoot. But, I guess it only affects the strength. The magic thing only affects strength. Well, let's get... That's tier 5. Wow. Okay, so that's gonna go in the bin. Alright, well, since I can't use it, that's gonna get rid of it now as well. I could just buy one sometime. And I have one slot left. Alright, so we've cleared out these side areas. How close are we to Bronca? Probably not very close. Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be bad. I think I'm gonna start making these close to an hour because we need to get going. We need to get going on things. Okay. So we need to take... Can't go that way. We're gonna go in this door. Where I presume there will be enemies. So since I just did a bunch of rearranging... I'm gonna do that. Oh. Oh boy, ow, I stepped on something. Shoot, I have really high resistance. Oh my gosh! No, shoot. Okay, No, you don't. No, you don't. Actually, oh, I forgot I swapped my stuff. This was doing better.
As you wish. This should be easy enough. Right. Let's get started. As you wish. This should be easy enough.
I just need to hope to not catch the eye of somebody way bigger than me.
As you wish. Right. This should be easy enough.
Okay.
Let's get started.
Oh, Morgan's like right by me. Oh, I knocked him over. Sure, that's what that one did.
Right, as you wish. This should be easy enough. On it.
Nuts and bolts.
Nuts and bolts.
This should be easy enough. Right, as you wish. This should be easy enough. Let's get started. Right.
Okay. We're good, right? Dang nab trap. Jeez. Alright, what's in the sarcophagi? What's white wood? Oh, it's only tier 4. Okay. No. Give me. Destroy the shore bow. Cause like Shale doesn't have a switched thingy. I mean, I guess I could give Morrigan another staff, but I don't think it's really gonna do us much good. Okay. Take that. Boop beep. Dearest Gilly, I know things have been difficult since the censure of our house. I'd hoped to bear the cost of my actions alone, but if I had full understanding of the consequences, I wouldn't have murdered above my caste in the first place. I did not abandon you lightly, but I knew of no other way to insulate you against my shame than by joining the Legion. It is a half measure that has earned me no right to seek your comfort, but please, I beg you for one moment of foolish optimism. There is talk of a new soldier, a noble. The things I have heard, I will not curse them by voicing them aloud, but it may be a path to respectability for my kin, for you. If there remains any official line open to our name, can you verify that he is real, that House Farrell is in good stead? A letter from Myas, unsent. I don't get that. I'll take that. Nope. Oh, a path. Okay. There's more sarcophagi over here, though. I can take all that. Okay.
This place makes my skin crawl.
I bet. Nope, don't want that. I think I have. Oh, wait, I didn't want that. Oh, well. Please let us be getting to the end of this soon. I need to get out of here. I need to go sell things and stuff. Get rid of things. Whoa. Oh, by the way, really quick. In the Blight, or in the creatures, the Archdemon popped up, and it's like, yeah, Archdemon, but what this is telling us at the end is that this is Earthamile, was the Tevinter god of beauty, worshipped by musicians, artists, and poets. So this, what this is telling us is that, I think, in Inquisition, that, like, they tell you, like, there was, like, a big debate on, like, which Archdemon, or which Tevinter old god was the latest, you know, Blight demon. And they have to do research, and they're like, all the Archdemons are not quite for sure, but they assume that these, you know, they from research are like, oh, hey, look at that, it must be this one, you know. So it looks like we're fighting the god of beauty right now. That's just It's just such a vicious.
Here they come. On it.
I did it. Excellent. Okay. Nope. Just kidding. I want to do this one. Oh, I think the spiders are immune to it.
Let's get started. Right. On it. Let's get started. Let's get started.
Let's get the one that. Oh, it's a spider.
Run while you can.
I should. Ow. Okay.
On it.
Okay. Glyph of warding. Where's my glyph of warding at? I don't have any mana left.
Let's get started. Right.
Oh my gosh, Shale! I don't have any mana.
Here comes Margaret.
Okay. Here, I will try to help you.
On it. Let's get started.
Okay.
Right. As you wish. This should be enough. Right. Let's get started. On it.
right, as you wish. On it, right, as you wish.
Just do it like that. Okay, thank you. Money. Okay, whatever. Look at that fire. Girl, look at that fire. Yep. Oh, let's check the gloves we got. Gloves of the Legion. Great care went to making these gloves just articulate enough for wear. For war. Whatever fine skills the wearer might have had in life, the Legion asked only for their death in battle. All else was left behind. When it could be the set of the Legion, damaged constitution. Nobody is able to wear them yet. Health pockets! Okay. Oh, we're heading. Looks like we're heading back in to the place. I don't care about the fractured stone. It. Maybe I can get that in quick enough. Yes. Okay. Let me try shape shifting for a bit. Oh, shoot. Oh, I did it. Okay. And I did it just in freaking time. Because I get help from this form. Only for a little bit, though. No. Go. Freak's almost dead. In lock. Come on. Okay, got it. I'm gonna infect all of you. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit on you. Don't mind me. Oh! Okay! Potion. Put abilities on. Yeah. And then.
On it.
Okay.
Run while you can.
Okay. Lyrium, always nice. Money, sure. Really helpful down here in the deep, dark roads where I can live off of money. It looks like they maybe took rune stones and, like, used them to, like, they desecrated them, basically, you know? Made their own little shrines. Oh boy, okay, something big's gonna happen in here. Wow. Whoa, this is the most intact thing I've seen. Where are we supposed to go? Well, let's go forward for a sec. Nothing? Nothing gonna get mad at me? No, I don't need those either. What's he wearing right now? Oh, he's already wearing one. Okay, then I don't need it. A silverite dwarven helm. Got it. This is like awesome looking. I should go behind me? Oh, pow. Look at that face. That's so cool looking. Is this... Okay, maybe I should go the other way first. I can't tell. I'm trying to get the dead ends out of the way. Yikes! Okay, cliff of repulsion down.
On it.
Okay, perfect. And I'll throw one down back there. Get locked. Okay, all I can reach is this guy here. Well, let's get these guys.
Oh, God. This should be good.
Okay. Come on. Okay, glyph of warding. Can I do that? No, I can't. Do that. Anyway. Potion. Give me a potion. Give me a potion, you crazy. Okay.
Time for some fun.
Whoa! There's a big guy back there.
On it. Let's get started. On it. Oh, this boy. Should be easy enough. Right. Let's get started. On it.
Stay far away from you, bucko.
Right. This should be easy enough. On it. Let's get started. As you wish. This should be easy enough.
Oh, come on! Why isn't this working? Nope, I'm the Genlock Forge Master, thank you very much.
Right.
Whoa! Okay, do we... That can work?
Right.
Nope.
Let's get started. This should be easy enough.
Those guys in the back are annoying too, and I don't know if I should... If I should take care of them first or what. Okay, let's... Throw this down here. He resisted it, of course he did. There's even more guys back there.
Cannot win.
This should be easy enough.
Come on. Oh, what the heck? Controller. I'm freaking. It like moved itself. Okay, come on.
Let's get started. On it.
Okay,
this
I'm
should
gonna
be easy enough.
Get the guy. Right. Oh man, we are the only ones left. You just shut up, man. Okay. Morgan. Oh, we have no health poultices.
Armed and dangerous, ready for action.
Okay, you wish, girly. Oh boy, Hairlock out. Oh yes,
right.
Morgan.
This should be easy.
I don't know how much longer that will last, but
let's get started. Right. This should be easy enough. Let's get started. Right. This should be
easy. Got it. Okay.
On it. Let's get started. This should be easy.
Wait. Let's see. Will running away work? I don't think running away will work. I don't know. It works in Origins.
As you wish.
Okay,
this
basically
be
we're just gonna be hitting
Let's
each
get
other.
Started. On it. This should be easy enough.
And do I?
You had it coming.
Okay. Lyrium.
Let's get started.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
As you wish. On it. Let's get started. Right. This should be easy enough.
Got you. Oh boy. Okay. Morgan came back. Come over here. Oh, she spawned in. Why are the other two not spawning in? I mean, I know technically we're still in battle, but... Because there are some other guys out there. Oh, maybe I should probably shape change. I can get some health off of him at least. Where's the bigger one? Okay, you're more annoying. Okay, I get health from you. Even though you take away my mana, but I get health from you. I'm not getting very much, I'll be honest.
It's your time to die!
Oh boy. Okay, more.
I am ready.
Do you have anything left? Okay, I will get this guy. I don't have anything left.
As you wish. On it. This should be clear enough. Let's get started.
Okay.
you can.
Okay, I think we got him. And weak this again. Oh,
very well.
All right,
you'll never know what hit him.
Oh man.
It should be dust by now.
Yeah,
you should. I thank it for its help.
Save. My gosh, that was intense. Oh, Morgans, I knew that if you stuck with the, what route was that? Atrophy? No. Can't remember now. But I knew if you stuck with that route, it would be super good. Wow, it really is a forge. Wow. Don't want that. Of course, your chest is locked. I'm definitely gonna have to come back through regardless. Nope, I didn't want that. Okay. Wow. I got a little... I mean, you know... It's not like the Darkspawn are... unintelligent, you know? People kind of assume they aren't, but they are. They have a certain wicked intelligence, you know? Well, gee whiz. They had quite the setup in here. Wonder if they were if they just used existing stuff, kind of made it their own, or if they make their own. Whoa! Spear thrower. Wow. Well, yes, I want that. Let's see. Destroy. Yeah, sure. Sure. I will take that, and I'll take some of the fire arrows. Is that right? Okay. Well, wow. Where are we going? Oh, okay, so yeah, we have to keep going down that whole way down there. Okay, so that was a good choice to go over there really quick. So we're making progress in the dead trenches. It looks like... So I'm all the way to the right, so it looks like hopefully we don't have too much more to go. Hopefully we find Bronca in here. And we can get back up, because mostly I'm just worried about my inventory at this point. So I hope you guys don't mind the hour-long ones. I want to get progress made, so hopefully you're okay with that. Thank you guys. I appreciate you watching. I will see you in the next one.